Now I'll be sharing some thoughts on the remaining transformational megatrends that are shaping the future of our industries. Since we are on the topic of sustainable future, let's talk a bit more about limitless clean energy. So what exactly do we mean by this? Limitless clean energy is characterized by clean and abundant energy, and in the present times, it is being better harnessed by number one, widespread of EV adoption for passengers as well as commercial vehicles. Secondly, transition to renewable energy sources. Thirdly, development of hydrogen and green hydrogen infrastructure. And lastly, advancements toward nuclear fusion technology. Now, energy transition mostly focuses towards replacement of internal combustion engines that we call as ICE with electric powered vehicles. And as per the recent numbers, China tops the list of countries with highest number of EVs sold in 2022, which is followed by US and the European Union. Many countries are also focusing on 100% clean energy goal. In the short run, we will observe European countries leading this trend, and among top five nations that have already achieved 100% renewable energy generation, European countries like Iceland and Norway have made to the list. While in the midterm, other European countries like Portugal, Netherlands, and Austria are committed to achieve 100% clean energy by around, say, 2030. Already, Portugal has phased out coal from its energy mix as of 2021, and currently about 60% of Portugal's electricity comes from clean sources. So that's how European countries are leading the trend. Also, to cast more light, Netherlands is focusing on offshore wind power with plans to double its capacity by 2030. Now, another form of limitless energy gaining significant attention recently is the hydrogen. We all are aware of the current geopolitical situation, and that's why energy-dependent nations are using hydrogen as a fuel, which will not only replace the need for traditional carbon-intensive fossil fuel, but also reduce energy dependence to a certain extent. Apart from the national level progression, businesses are also progressively investing towards green hydrogen production projects. One such example is of a major retail giant, Amazon, which has partnered with Plug Power to deploy hydrogen-powered forklifts in its warehouses, just to start with, and enhance the process efficiency at an overall level. Apart from these three clean energy sources, nuclear fusion is the best form of limitless energy, but right now it's still under development. It is anticipated that by 2040, at least one commercial nuclear plant is likely to be operational, with many others following the lead. And by this time period, wealthier nations will have already switched to primarily green and clean energy sources. Also, once the nuclear fusion technology is developed, these wealthier nations and developed economies will be the first one to have access. Looking at the future outlook within this trend, we anticipate that in the midterm and the long-term focus will be more on green hydrogen and nuclear fusion. To sum up, this mega trend is gaining a lot of traction due to strong focus on sustainability at a macro level, where the public and private sectors will come together to implement various blends of clean energy and implement them into their energy mix. That was all about limitless energy.